I'm obviously not your average run-of-the-mill WWE superstar to walk down that aisle. They say I have quirks and eccentricities, and they'll try to tell you that I got a screw loose in the head or something, and that's fine. You can say whatever you want about me, I don't care. Because if I've proven anything, it's that I'm a survivor, and I will continue to survive and thrive in WWE, no matter who or what stands in my way. Giant stick out of your butt and have some fun for once in your life. Do I like to have fun? Do I like to come out here and have a good time? You're damn right. Because I am the WWE champion. I'm the top man in this industry. I'm on top of the world. I proved a long time ago that I'm more than just a joke, that I'm more than just a utility player. Because no matter how many guys came in, washed out, or got themselves suspended, or went to chase fantasies in some other sport, when the smoke cleared, at the end of the day, I'm the guy still standing here. I'm the backbone of this industry. I'm the king of this company. It's been that way for a long time now, and now the whole world knows it.
One-on-one match of the championship, I'd say anytime, any place.